does a man see in his final moments? Light at the end of the tunnel? His cherished memories and loved ones? His unfulfilled dreams? Will he rise toward the heavens or fall into a fiery abyss? Sometimes it's complicated. Stay in the car, Matt. I'll be right back.
Thank God you're here. I've been here all day. Can you lend me a hand?
Ghost now?
Oh no. At least I'm not dead. So I still have a chance to stop these men and save my son.
Are you Dave Barlow? You and your son are the last names on the list. The Sons of Dust killed all of us, for revenge. You're not the only one who became a ghost after death. Look at us. The Sons of Dust knew we'd become ghosts. You see these strange symbols and seals? They placed them here to limit us and prevent us from walking through walls. Have you noticed you're losing your ability to interact with objects? Be careful. If you lose touch with reality, you won't be able to raise even a feather. But there is a way to restore your powers. You can see what living people can't. You can see energy sources that will restore your powers.
Catch me if you can!
Thank you.
There's a barrier here. Is someone trying to keep spirits out?
Thank you.
Can anyone see me?
Thank you. I thought I sensed a presence enter. Don't be afraid. I want to help you. Your son is the 13th on the victim list. You have to trust me. Once we save him, you'll have a chance to return to the living world. I know why they took your son, but we can't talk here. They could be listening. Come to my room. I'll explain everything. Not like you have much choice. I'm the only one who can talk to you. Your son is the last one they need to kill. They also think he knows the location of an ancient artifact, but he does not, thankfully. Don't worry. I'm going to help you rescue him. But we must hurry. The Sons of Dusk could come any minute. You need to enter the garage. Take anything from my room that you need.
Thank you.
the bottle. They were friends with each other and flourished. However, they were obsessed with the secret of you. The family's search for a source. Thus, the Barlows became the Sons of Dawn, and the Bakers, the Sons of Dusk. Wore light, informal. The Sons of Dusk preferred strict formal attire. The children of both families obtained knowledge. The Sons of Dawn treated them. One young member discovered a powerful artifact, the Necromonix, which held the secret to immortality. The Sons of Dusk and Dawn couldn't agree on how to use this artifact, and from then on became enemies.